you ask yourself, hands on clock, what's the end you're doing?
It's not a lot of bad start
for finishing the job. It's finally what to do the small rush now. So really fairly close to lines in there. What I love about, I don't know, I used to do this at school, we always did this at school, but did you ever draw the you had to draw your like points across there and the textbook pattern across there and the textbook pattern around there. You can see what can be achieved on that. Plants with water, that came from the charcoal the colour on top, but that's okay. Down into here we can dribble some down there that we aren't doing. Many of you are just thinking, oh my god, you know, it's the first colour. Go against